Okay.
You got the face wash yet?
No, Mom, I haven't got around to it yet. I'm too busy doing the other 50 things you...
Grognag top and camos.
Keep telling me to do. You watch your mouth, or you're staying home the next time you find.
All right, that looks pretty cool. That'll work.
I'm trying to get everything done, but the watch takes forever. Enough griping. Just get on with your work.
You know what? Let me see if I don't think I've found any crystal yet. Oh, wow, I do have crystal. And a new radio beacon look. That's definitely from one of the mods. This is the original radio beacon. Or at least I think it is. Alright, let's go with this one. Oops. Requires electrical. Small generator. Can we not attach this thing? Are you seriously kidding me? For Pete's sake, do I need a connector? Alright. Really? I needed to add a stupid conduit? Alright, whatever. Anyways, there's our radio beacon for Abernathy folks. That's a pretty cool, I don't even know what mod it is that provides this, gosh, I need to put something under that third You know, there's supposed to be some way. There's supposed to be some way to... rotate. You know what? I'll worry about it later. It's a working thing for now. I can always place something under this other foot later. Alright. So we got some, hopefully we'll get some more people making their way to Abernathy. Alright. Let's add some fruit trees in this mix. Potato plants, we've already got a bunch of those. The food generator. Ah, I just need another copper. And then we can have some food generator. I don't have any corn or carrots.
Hi, how are you?
If we had a good supply of clean water, things would be pretty good.
All right. Okay, so we need more water, huh? Crud, I need concrete. Alright, so that settler has already assigned himself. I guess let me run up over to Sanctuary and see if they got some extra concrete I can grab.